and get swiped. Didn't get swiped, I caught something. Little guy came up and tried to hit it. That's hilarious. Came up, tried to hit it, and got. Dude, where are you going? Where are you going? Yo, slow down. Chill out. Why is there a bucket? Yeah. I don't know why there's a bucket, but number one, there is a bucket. And number two, I'm going to be caught on said bucket if I'm not careful. And there's wood behind me. Dinker. 1 pounder. It's about a year old. First spawning. It's a little guy, a really little guy. Oh, wow. Dude, really? Look at this. Look at that. Oh, I missed him. No, I didn't. Got him. Missed him. No, I didn't. Got him. Yeah, decent bite too. Yeah, mama, good fish. Good fish. Chill out, dude. Just a tad. Give me some line there. Easy now. Easy, buddy. Gill these guys, not kill them, gill them. There we go. Damn it, this is not gonna be good for fish boy here. I don't know if he gonna make it. Tina would want me to take him home and eat him since he's probably not going to make this one. He's bleeding pretty good. Eating pretty good. Kind of a bummer. Sorry, Boudreaux. I'm not gonna handle him too much because, well, because he's bleeding and he's spitting blood all over me. But, you know, look at the belly. That's a female. Man, I hope I didn't. I hope I'm not gonna lose this girl because she's gonna spawn soon. Let's get her back in the water. Looks to be about a 2-pounder. And she was up in these woods or this. These this timber down here. That doesn't make me feel all that good. Tired of losing dinkers. Tired of catching dinkers. Although I guess dinkers are better than nothing. Oh yeah. Boys are back. The big boys are back. What a beautiful fish. Big boys are back. Catching big fish again, that's what I'm talking about. That's all that really matters to me. That's a good looking fish, kid. I mean, he's... She... Oh, yeah. Hell, that might be 4. She might be a 4-pounder. She's a big girl. I'm in the sun and you probably can't see that. Let's get spun around. Oh, she's healthy. She's got eggs. Oh, let's get a weight on her. I'm not gonna take it off this. Three five. So with the fish gripper, fish gripper's 0.2. So it's still 3.3. That's a good fish. She's healthy. Look at her. Look at this healthy girl. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. I gotta get her back in the water now before she... Alright, let's see the release. Alright, honey. There you go. Another good fish. Nowhere near the same size as the last one, but that's a good fish. And I'll take it all day. I'd say 2 pounder. Handsome fish. Handsome devil. Do I want to weigh you? I will. One point five, which it, you know, not bad. Still a good fish. Sitting on the corner. All right, bud. Tiny guy, but it'll add to the numbers. And the numbers all add up. Stay down, good fish. Good fish. He almost threw me. Whew, this guy's frisky. Almost threw me a couple times. Whew, yeah. Whew. Man, this guy's ornery. Thought he was gonna throw me. Came close. Dang. This guy's powerful. He was bending my daggum. He bent me all the crap. He wanted that. He wanted that something fierce, didn't he? wanted that spinner bait. But you don't get that spinner bait, kid. Spinner bait's mine. Get your own spinner bait. Looks like you've been on the bottom. Oh yeah. 2.5 with the lip grip, which is 0.2, it's still going to be 2.3, so over 2 pounds. Nice fish. I'll take him. Little ornery fella. Fierce. He was about it. Kind of rough looking. Okay, back you go. All right, we're on the board. Done? Now you jacked up all my stuff. Dummy. Hard. Not even picture worthy, but I'm a tiny butt face, butt munch killer. Not really gonna break any records. Fish. Holy cow. Holy cow, that's a good fish. Holy cow. Oh, come here, big boy. Come here, big one. Whew. That's a good fish, kid. Whew. There's a 4 pounder, easy. Easy 4 pounder. That's a female, and she's frisky. Oh gosh, she's still fighting. She ain't having it, man. She just ain't having it. Look at her. Beast of a girl. All right, foodie, calm down. Calm down. Boy, she jumped up, hammered it, and then went for a ride, baby. I went for a ride. I'm saying four, at least four, probably more, I'm thinking. She's so heavy, she's already hurting my arm, I know that. So the last one says 313, 3.13. This one says 3.10, so almost 4 pounds, I'm gonna call it. She feels a lot stinking heavier than almost 4 pounds. I gotta be honest with you. She's a beast. I mean, she's heavy as shite, man. She really is. Look at her. Look at how freaking hefty she is. Big old girl. See you later, sweetie. There you go. Oh no! That was another big fish, man. He did a little water skiing there. How'd you like that? A little water skiing? Was it fun? Well, you are a decrease from what I got last time. You are much smaller. And much less of a fighter, I must say. That's a gar right there. That is a gar. I could reach out and hook that hole. Right? There. You're just sitting in there like, you can't fade me, fool. Dummy. With the little fish again. Oh, here we go again. Jumpity jumpity. Gonna jack yourself up. Dude. Boy, I bet you're regretting it now, huh? Oh, you got a big belly. You just ate something. And still you were hungry? Cow. You should have just let it go. But no, you had to eat something. Saw it and had to have it, didn't you? Man, you got a full belly. Look at the full belly on the little guy. Half tempted to make you throw it up.